This is an OMG adapter. It allows me to connect to it via Wi-Fi. It has a built-in web browser that I can navigate to, and then I can send high-speed commands to a laptop or to a phone. So in this example, I've got a Windows 11 computer. I'm not logged in, but what I'll do is plug in the OMG adapter, and then what I'll do is connect a mouse to the computer. And as you can see there, mouse is now working, but on my iPhone, I can connect to the OMG network. And in this example, I'll load a script from Payload 7, and I'll be able to run commands and send them to this Windows computer. Notice I'm not going to touch the laptop. I'm simply going to press build and run on the OMG cable, and I've been able to log in to the Windows computer. I have purposely slowed down the scripts in this example, but notice now it's opened up a web browser, and I've been able to rickroll you. I was able to log into the computer, open up a web browser, and then navigate to YouTube. Be careful accepting USB cables from strangers, because